Hello, everybody. It has been a long time, right? I am going to try to put a little face on today. So, overlook my roughness. I ain't too long got up. Don't really got nowhere to go. Nothing to do. But I ain't did a face in a minute. So, this is going to be a get ready with me. Just to get ready to do something around the house. And to experiment with some new products I got in the mail. So, my first thing is going to be, this was going to be one thing I was going to do online where, like, Facebook made me buy it, because I see this on Facebook more than I see it anywhere, and that's this, Last and Foundation 24 hour plus flawless coverage. Anyway, this is that, my mouth ain't working. This is that wunder makeup foundation. There it is. I'm not together, y'all. But this wunder2 foundation, you know, when I hear about makeup being good coverage and lasting a long time, I just gotta try it out, right? And I haven't even been wearing any makeup. I need to, though. Face breaking out. But I want to try this out today. I don't even know if it's the right color. I just grabbed it. And it actually came, I had like a coupon, but it actually came with a beauty sponge too, a wonder blender. I don't know if I'm going to be using that today though, we'll see. And also today, I'm going to use my deck, this was like two videos I was going to do, but I'm just going to put it all in one just to do it. So I really don't have a look planned out, but I want to use this. I haven't used it yet. So, I still have this subscription, y'all. But, alright, so far, there's a lip liner, there's an eyeliner, and this is, I'm going to tell y'all a little bit about it. I think if you really want to know a little bit more, I have a link in the description box for you just to go check it out and read up on it. But you can just look up Deck of Scarlet on YouTube and look at everything. There's way other reviews out there other than mine, because I'm not like a reviewer so much. But this is just so cute, right? And when you open up the big side has three eyeshadows, a highlighter, and a bronzer. A blush, however you want to say it. But I got a bronzer since it's brown. And on this side is two lipstick colors. Now, when you first go to Deck of Scarlet's website and want to sign up, it's every other month, and it's $30, you might as well say, $29.95. And to start off with, you choose whatever one you want is the one they'll send to you first. And then after that, it's every other month, and it's whatever new comes out is what gets sent to you. So you get to choose which one you want first. Now, I had a hard time choosing which one I wanted. And I don't know why I ended up picking this one. I thought it'd be neat to have an orange color. Because, you know, when you watch that girl put these things on, it looks so cute. But I don't know if I'm totally satisfied with the color choice I chose. But I watched enough videos to know that a lot of people complain that when you use a brush, makeup brush, that the color don't turn out good. But with your finger, it turns out awesome. So I don't exactly know what kind of look I'm going to do. I want to try to use all the colors just to test them out. But I don't know how that's going to work on my eye. I don't want it looking crazy, because I think that orange is bold. So I'm going to really have to think about what I want it to look like. But anyway. But I've seen enough of those little short videos to know I wanted to try this. So now, it's every other month. You can go on there and you'll get an email that you know what the new one is, like a couple days before it will come out your account. And it'll be your choice whether you want to skip it and don't get charged for it, or you can say you want it and get it and get charged for it, or you can say skip it and it'll be another, you know, like I got mine in July, I think it was. Yeah, so I won't get it again. Oh, I think it was June. Shit, my time's flying by, so I won't get to see to the end of August is when I get to see what the new one is. And these are women on YouTube collab with Deck of Scarlet and come up with stuff. I don't know. Anyway, I don't know if it's something I'm going to continue. Like I said, I just don't want to be overloaded with, I got too much stuff, y'all, and I'm trying to say what's really important or not, but I wanted to experiment. I want to see, but out of all the videos I watched on these, as cute as this shit is, don't look like it applies well with the brush. So that will be a bummer if so. So I'm about to try it out today. I just don't know what damn color arrangement I'm going to do. But anyway, I'm going to use this. And I'm going to use my new foundation. And I think that's it. I think that's all I'm going to be using today. Just regular, you know. Because that's my whole face on that one other than the makeup. So that's what I'm going to do. So this is what it looks like. And it is as cute as it can be, right? Okay, and I did... How much did I pay for this? I can't remember because I had it for so long. I'm pretty sure that I paid $20 for this. And that is so unlike me. But I think I did. And this is number 20 sand. They don't, you know, they don't have a lot of colors to choose from. So I'm hoping. I ain't got no sun. So at the time I ordered this, I was getting in the pool. So I thought I'd be a little bit darker. But I ain't been getting in the pool because that pool stayed green. So... this might be a little dark on me, so I don't know. We'll see. Anyway, y'all, I'm so new at this from recording. I'm so new at it. I just don't even know what to talk about. Like I said, I don't really have no reason to put on makeup, but I wanted to play and record. And I'm trying not to let this be a long video. And hey, everybody. Hey, Sarah. Hey, everybody. I'm so slack these days. So slack. Okay. So, I finally found my memory card so I can record on my camcorder. Give my phone a break because it needs it. So, what I'm going to do is I have a cracked lip. My lip cracked in the center. It's healing, but let me grease that up real good. I haven't been talking because I had no reason to talk so much. So my lip's getting dry. Okay, so my first thing is first. My face is clean. I don't have no primer or nothing on. I'm not gonna put none on. I would like to see how this would work without it, because I'm not somebody that uses primer so much. So I will use it with and without later on if it don't clump up on my face. But as of right now, if it was just a regular day for me, I probably wouldn't use primer. So, and my skin, my skin is a little dry. I've been putting my L'Oreal Age Perfect thing there. It's been trying to help my wrinkles. But anyway, I'm going to go ahead and do this. So, my face is ready. Must just be so dark and cute. I feel like I'm opening up a toothpaste. Oh, it looks like it might be dark. Look, you ain't got nowhere to go on. Alright, what do I want to put this on with? I don't know. Do I want to put it on with a sponge? Do I want to put it on with a brush? I could do one of each, but I'm not good at doing that because I suck at following the directions and doing what I'm supposed to do. Guess I could wet this wunder2 booty bender and use it too. Alright, I'm going to go wet this. I'll be right back. Swole up pretty big. I ain't had a new beauty blender so long. I almost forgot how nice they are. My other one's so old. Y'all, my nails, I have like some good long ones. Now they're starting to break off. When they get so long, they break off. So that kind of sucks. So now it's got a fucked up looking finger. So I might end up having just to bite them two off to make this hand look right. Thought I'd share that for no reason at all. Alright, so, I think I will, okay, I'm going to try this brush on one side and sponge on the other, just for the hell of it. Okay, I don't know how much to apply it first, so, like I said, I'm not one of them reviewer channels. So I don't have like no certain way to do this. I'm just doing. Alright, that's going to be it for that. And that came out feeling pretty good. Alright, so for one side. Try this. Alright, which side? I'm going to say this side. I'm gonna say this side would be the brush side. I don't know about it being with a brush. I don't know. I guess it'd be okay. I think I'd probably do it with a brush anyway. And, just go over it with a sponge. Put it on my neck because that would definitely leave a makeup line. And I think I better... Okay, well, I'm gonna have to get a camera. I'm gonna have to get my mirror. Looks like it smears pretty good. It's a little on the orangey side, I think. Let me do this side before it starts. I need this hand. Let's see, my sponge. I dried it, but it's still kind of wet. And the sponge don't have as much coverage, it don't look like. But it could be that damn. The wetness taking it away. You could totally tell that with the sponge, it's just like, it's gone. It's totally gone. I'm gonna go over this side with it. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna have to go back over. What I'm gonna do is with the sponge, and it's not dripping wet, it's like it's supposed to be. I don't think that should be the first thing you put it on with. I think you should use a brush and then go over it to make it look good. But it's not patchy, it turned out okay. So far, so good. The color ain't horrible. I can make do. This side got a little bit of bump, so I'm gonna be a little extra. I'm gonna be extra on that. Alright, with my brush, and my brush. Yeah, it definitely goes further with the brush for sure. Look at me doing a review! No, get on my finger, shit. I'm using my opposite hand. Let's see how well this works out. I might have some little comments. I doubt I'll wait and record my end of the day after I wash dishes and clean up and sweat a little bit. I probably won't wait to upload the video. You know, these pores on my nose is really irking me. I mean, you could see the damn holes in my nose, and that's with any makeup. I have to do extra around my nose. I'm gonna have to, have to handle that. I have to use my little nose peeler. What do you call it? The little black mask thing. Get some blackheads out or whatever. Maybe to make them look better. Anyway, I just went over tapping to see if anything was not rubbed in that I can't tell. Because I'm totally not looking like I should. But definitely smooth it out pretty good. I don't see no caked up marks, so I'm happy about that. I have issues about cakey makeup, especially around my nose and my mouth area. Okay, so far the makeup I like it. We'll see if it gets oily, if it gets orangier as it sets. But so far I like it. But I do advise, unless you totally know what the fuck you're doing, to do it with a brush, then go over it with a sponge. That's what I say. That's my story, and I'm sticking to it. Alright. Now, I've got to... I need some powder. This stuff, no, it smells good, but it's strong. I haven't even been putting on concealer. I guess if I was going to go somewhere, I would do a little bit more. Like go out or something. But since I'm just wanting to put on makeup around the house, I think I'm okay. No sense of using up my concealer just to sit around the house. Didn't want, you know, do a video. Just to holler, to upload one. Knock this shit off. I don't know what I'm cooking tonight. I gotta think of that. That's on my mind heavy because I ain't took nothing out the frost yet either. Alright, so I'm not even gonna lie. As of right now, I like this foundation. Now, if I had some serious bump showing, I don't know if it would cover it. I have some bumps. I think I got bit by a mosquito or something in the yard. Something that makes you itch it, and it's just a red mark that goes away, but you mess with it too much, it gets a little watery head on it. I can still see that real good. And that one there. But, of course, that ain't nothing that's going to make me go, yeah, it's not covering up my face. But as of right this second, I like it. Okay, so that was the wunder2 foundation. Last in foundation is what it says. So that's that. And I got my powder on. What next? Okay, so this don't be a huge long video. Like I said, I'll put some stuff in the description box about this, y'all. I don't want to bore y'all to death by talking about it. I still don't know what kind of look I want to do. But I just think the idea of it is cute as hell. They had so many to choose from. I was getting impatient with myself. And I just chose one. And I thought, I don't got stuff with color. I mean, bold oranges. I'm going to get that. And who has got a mirror too, which is awesome. So, I have no clue what I want to do with it, though. I didn't want to do, like, nothing major and, like, have these big orange eyes. But I feel like I don't know what I'm going to do with it. So, let's just get to it, shall we? I'm thinking, of course, the fudge will go my corner, obviously. And I feel like I might go ahead and put it in this and my corner and just maybe, I'm trying to decide if I want to put the orange here or the green here and put the orange or the other color underneath. But it's called Fudge, Sunshine, Mermaid, and then Halo and Sandstorm. This is the number one. I think they have like 9 so right now. And this is the number one palette that I chose. But they have a lot of good little palettes. It's just I wasn't happy with any of the like the lipstick colors that they had. They have a lot of purple lipstick colors. And now, you know, I'll put no purple on my lip. What? Okay. So let's just get to it. I'm going to find me a in my little baggie that has all my shit. I'm going to find a makeup brush. That's what I'm going for. Okay. So first things first, just since I've got powder and makeup on my eye, it don't really come with a thing to put on your eye without it. I'm going to use Sandstorm, the actual, it's just a little tap and it falls apart. I think I'm going to put that on my eye. You can see the that color went on my eye pretty good, but it is grainy. I mean, just tapping it and the powder, seriously. But at least I could see it when I put it on my eye, and I hope y'all can hear me. I forget sometimes this camcorder is low. Alright, so we already know that, but that, at least you can see it when I put it on my eye. Okay, I can deal with that. Okay, so now I'm going to go to fudge. Do I want to use this for fudge? Oh, here's my, here's my thing I did my last 2 videos in. Okay. you know, I'm having issues. Because, of course, I didn't get nothing together before I did this. This has green on it. Let me wipe that off just in case. Okay, so I'm going to go ahead and use this dark brown. And it has a lot of fallout. And I'm going to go to the corner. And then like this. I mean, I'm doing it, so obviously I am, but. I noticed when I watched some ladies do this, they would get it on the way they want it, and then when they would apply another color, it would just, like, wash away the other color. They was having issues with it being, you know, colorful and holding that boldness. But as of right this second, I'm kind of happy with it because it's actually got darkness to it. And I was scared that it was not going to have good pigment. So I'm happy about that. Just wish I could know if I want to put orange on my lid or under my eye. I don't know. Tons of fallout though. So I guess probably best to put your eye on then your makeup. See, I still ain't did that yet. It's just automatically my makeup, then my eye. I keep saying I'm gonna try it another way, but I ain't did it yet. Y'all, there ain't nothing going on new. So boring. My husband was home for 2 months, sick, hurt his back at work. He tried to get on short-term disability, but they kept giving him the runaround, and after 2 months of no money coming in, he had to go back to work. So he's hurting, but he's working. It don't make no sense, really. It don't. He would pay for that shit, and when you want to use it, they can find ways around it. I ain't gonna get started on that though. All right, so I definitely like how dark this brown's working out for me. I probably have to darken the corners a little bit more later, though. I think I just do some orange. I'm not doing nothing special, y'all. I'm just messing around. I've been watching people's videos as much as I can. I can't quit reading. Okay, and to give my eyes a break, because, y'all, my eyes be hurting. to give my eyes a break, I'm freaking doing audiobook. And well, usually I read some books on YouTube. I let it play in my earplugs while I wash dishes and stuff. But some of them books I want to hear, I can't find it a good one on YouTube. So I had to end. But I went and did the Audible thing. It's $15. $15 a month is not bad for something like that, okay? It's just when you need to buy a book. It's when it starts getting to you. Because if I'm already on it and I just want to hear it read instead of reading it again, I hate to buy that same book twice, but I understand. Alright, this is the truth. I'm going to try to put this orange on with this brush, but I feel like, I don't know, I feel like I might have to end up using my finger at the end to make it pop. So let's see. So it's called Sunshine. Sunshine is the one that ain't had much fallout. Okay, so let's see how this goes. I haven't used these batteries in so long that even though they say it was fully charged, it's died on me like 15 minutes. It's supposed to last 45. Can you plug this up for me?
So
I might need it.
Did you waste any video?
No, I was putting on an eyeshadow when it went out. But if this one don't last nothing about 15 minutes, then I'll have at least a little bit of charge on that one. But as I was saying, the orange didn't have as much fallout as the rest of it did. And of course it first swipe put color, but it didn't put bold color. So I'm gonna let it be colored like that, and I'm gonna put it with my finger to make it pop out a little bit more at the end. So my child won't say hello. Don't make no faces like that, boy.
Hey,
make me mad.
I'm gonna play my brush.
Okay. So, since I don't know how long this battery is going to last. But see, I had them, like, charging. I would have it plugged up and turned the switch off to make it with a charge and won't charge. I might have messed up my batteries because I kept charging them. I'm going to do a video today. And then I never did, and I might have messed up my videos. I mean, my batteries. Okay, so far, I have to say I'm not as disappointed with it as I thought I was going to be. I definitely going to need to use my finger to make it pop, though. So, see the orange, like, getting in there? So, what I'm going to do is, I got to think about it for a minute. I ain't didn't up my eyebrows yet. Damn. I forget about that. I'm just going to do a quick little rundown with some eyebrow gel stuff. This is what I got from Avon when I was selling it. Wanted to experiment with it. It don't do much, but it does enough to have something done. Make some brushes on, put some stuff on, and just does a little something for it. Alright, so I need eyeliner. Hoot, hoot. Just gonna do this real quick. See, I don't like how it's orange right now. And I know, don't pull your eye down, makes wrinkles. I can't help it, got wrinkles. And I'm not close to my mirror. So I'm like kind of far away from it, like maybe a foot. So I have to pull it down. I'll put like eyeliner on in a minute. I just wanted to put that on so I can go with this green. Now I'm going to go with Mermaid. Mermaid had some fallout, but not as bad as the rest of it did. And put that down here. I should use this mirror. Hello, not the one a foot away. Now next time I might put the green up and put some orange underneath. I should do one eye that way and the other eye the other way just to get it, see which one I like the best. Well, you know, watching those videos, the colors didn't come out good for them, but I swear I'm kind of, the colors of anything, any other palette I got, it's working pretty good. Like I said, this is like $30 every other month. And if you follow your emails or follow the things they send you, a couple days before they would take the money out, they show you what's coming out and they want to know if you want it or not. And you say yes and no. And if you say no, you don't got to pay to the next one. So it ain't like you got to pay $30 whether you get it or not. So that's awesome. I like that. I don't really like the orange inside my eye, but so I like that, even though I'm still confused whether I wanted the orange on top or bottom. But the color of it, the boldness of it, I like. Turned out better than I thought. Better than I thought it was going to do. Okay, so I'm going to go back with my brown real quick. Ooh, that little fallout on that fudge. I'm going to try to make it a little bit darker. I don't see anything on my cheeks. Oh, shit. I put that in the orange instead of the brown. La. Why did I do that? I don't know. Weird. I'm so weird. How do you do your arms? I'm so awkward. Because it's got to be with my left hand, so it just makes me awkward. Cooking every night, just run out of ideas. Okay, that was a lot of brown that just happened to go right there. A lot of brown right here then. But I'm totally disagreeing with some of the videos I saw. The pigment's pretty good. Now it could have been other colors, but the pigment to me is pretty good. Okay. So that's that on that. Now what am I doing? Oh yeah, I want to use my finger. I didn't mean to lick it and wet it. What the fuck? Let me try that again. I'm going to dab it in the sunshine. Dab, dab. Good, pretty and shiny. All right, you see what it looks like right now, right? Okay. It made it so much bolder just using my finger. Y'all see that? Y'all see the difference? And I just tapped it. It ain't like I put a lot on it. So I think these palettes work better with your finger when it comes to the final showdown. Yeah, that made it pop. Like I said, I'm gonna need some, I have to put my mascara and stuff. I can see. Now, blush. Okay, I'm gonna put the Sandstorm. Ooh, it is so powdery. It's just wasting a lot of it, actually. I'm just gonna put it right there. Try to make a curve in my cheek. Since the Sandstorm is going all over the place, it's a true Sandstorm. But I like it. It cuts my cheek. Stuff's good. Go over my forehead just a tad. Because I got this big ass forehead. And my hair don't cover it up. My chin. Okay, so I think I'm happy with that. Now, as in, I'm gonna try this highlight now. Let's see if it shows good. I'm looking for my thing that I use for my highlighter. Let's see. Hello. I hate to make y'all hold there and watch me plunder, but I did not have my shit together. Okay. I'll use this. I don't know where my little highlight brush thing is. Anyway, I'll just use this and go on the side with the halo and just do something. Can y'all see it? Looks like to me. Halo, halo. Oh yeah, I could tell. I could totally tell. Alright, what I want to do with it, I'm going to do it on my nose. Just little bits here and there. Okay. I don't usually do nothing on my chin, but. Yo, okay, so I'm okay with this highlighter. This it's not like pow y'all, but it's there. Somebody would totally see it. Alright, what I'm going to do right in this second is I'm going to put some on my, I don't know where my little highlighter brushy thingy thing is. But that should do that. That should give me, okay. I like it so far, y'all. I was like putting it off this whole time thinking I wasn't going to like it. And I forgot that I had eyeliner. Alright, this is my green eyeliner. So this is what I'm going to put up there with, I was going to put my black eyeliner, but I'm actually going to do this green. It's a kind of name. It just says long wearing, liner. And of course my mirror ain't close to me. I'm going to do this on here real quick. Let's see if it takes away my orange, Jenny. I was trying to see if you could see the green. I can't tell. I mean, I know it's there. I know it's there, but that's something I probably want to do underneath. And then put that green powder on it. The green eyeshadow. But that's it. That's good. I wasn't even thinking about that. When I did it, I forgot. And I could see it better there than... This is the lip liner. Ain't it? It's called Cake Pop. I like it. It's like a mauve nude. I suck at lip liner. I ain't got that steady hand. I can't do eyeliner and I can't do lip liner because my hand is not steady. Alright, so I like that just by itself and just put that on my lip. But I'm going to try to do these two colors. Okay, so this is weird, right? But this is what I'm going to do. You might have to use my fingers. Because I have all kind of shit that I can use, but finding it when you freaking want it is a total different situation. And I don't feel like digging, and y'all don't feel like watching me dig, and I don't know how many more minutes I got on my battery. So what I'm going to do first is I'm going to stick my finger in this almond. It's called Almond and Coral Kisses. Get me some of this gooey. Of course, my lips is chapped. I actually like it. That's actually a pretty color all by itself. Okay. Now I'm going to just dab a little bit of that orange on the center. I might get a little bit more than that. Now I got brown and orange lips. Just a little touch of it on the inside. Now, I'm not even gonna lie, I like this. I'll probably end up using this again. It's just needing a bold eye. I don't know what I would use this orange so much. But I like it. I like everything about it. I'm gonna use my little roller lash. What the fuck ever. Mascara real quick. Alright, did I forget something? I got mascara, eyeliner, eyeshadow, lipstick, blush. I think I got everything. My husband ain't gonna know how to act. I haven't had makeup on in so long that he might be turned on when he gets home. Go from looking like my plain Debra to sexy Debra. Like, get me some. Not just teasing. Alright, so. Y'all, that's it. Okay, so I've used my little sponge. I like everything. I like the way my makeup applied. I don't see where it's patchy. I don't see where it, like, oxidized or whatever and just got oranger. I think it worked out for me. In this lighting anyway. I'm actually very happy. I like it. Now it's making me want to do more videos because I forgot how cute I can get. Now, where's my damn brush at? Okay. So, I did end up coloring the roots of my hair. But it's been about a week. So, as you wash, it comes out. And it's been day before yesterday since I washed my hair. So, it's getting a little oily. So, it ain't like I got cute hair today. But I did decide not to cut my hair. And it's down my back. So I was thinking, you know how flat it is? I was thinking, cut it. But y'all, I just don't know. Every time I cut my hair, I always regret it. Other than layering it. But anyway. I just don't know. No neck and a round face. It just, I don't know. I just don't know. I like short hair on me and I like long hair on me. I don't like that middle style on me. could've sworn I had a tick, so that's why I was checking it out real quick. So y'all, this is it. I like it. I'm gonna flirt with myself a little bit because I haven't seen myself with makeup in so long. I'm thinking, oh hey cutie, how you doing? Because you're looking cute. I think next time I might put some orange like underneath my eye, halfway in green or something. I'll do something different just to test it out. And my eyebrow, Lord, I messed that up when I tried to trim them. But anyway, I like it. And I'm pretty sure this will be over a 30-minute video or something. I don't know. I need to go and put them all together. And hopefully I didn't bore y'all. I know I probably didn't talk about anything. But get back into my flow. I ain't put makeup on. I'm not lying, y'all. So, unless you've seen a video from me, I probably ain't put no makeup on. So every time I put makeup on, I had filmed it. So it's been a long time. But I liked everything. And I mean, if y'all want to check out the deck of Scarlet, I'll leave that website link for y'all just to read up on it. I think it's worth trying. All the reviews I read, it seemed like people had problem with pigment showing. I think as long as you use your finger, the boldness will work. But I'm just shocked that it did as good as it did. I actually like it. Now, I might have to get the next one. I was thinking about canceling it and substituting my book reading audio for my makeup. But, hell, I might have to stick with it a little bit longer just to see what else they come out with. But there's more information on it. I don't know all the information. I just do enough to where I want to try it. And then just YouTube it, Google it, check it out for yourselves if you like it. But I think it's neat little idea anyway. And I really like the lipstick. I mean, I do. I like everything. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna go. I'm gonna have to fight myself for my computer so I can get on and do my video. So, till next time, which there will be a next time. I gotta figure out what I wanna do to my face to make it next time. But so this is a wunder2 foundation and DEBRA'S Scarlet eyeshadow palette review. Get ready with me, sort of, kind of, a little bit, not really review, because I'm not letting you know how the end of my day gonna be. But other than that, I'm kind of excited. I can't wait to try to use these. I just don't know what I figure out what I want to do with them. But anyway, bye y'all. I'm boring.